greetings to all. I am Deepsha Mohanty, and today I am going to present my views on the topic, Ideas That Can Lead India Onto the Path of Growth and Why. The German scholar Max Müller has quoted, "If I were asked under what sky the human mind has most fully developed some of its choicest gifts, has most deeply pondered on the problems of life and has found solutions, I should point to India." Years ago, when India embarked on the journey of liberalization, opening its doors to globalization and market forces, the challenge before our policymakers was to manage growth so that it creates the basis for sustainable economic performance. Though there are several unmet needs and services, there are different ideas and opportunities that can lead India onto the path of growth. Number one, by making in India for India. By manufacturing in India for India, there will be substantial opportunities to invest in value-creating jobs and businesses. India's appeal to large-scale investors and manufacturers will be way beyond the wide horizon, and they can even tap into the large and growing local market. By working on public infrastructure investment, we can also improve our scale and efficiency. Number two, tapping the potential of Indian women. In the coming few decades, Indian women will stand as one of the most important economic forces in the country. Statistics show that if we move on to achieving gender parity, women can contribute to as much as $700 million to the country's GDP. Therefore, we need to work in this field and bridge the gender gap in the fields of education, workforce, in the public and private arena. Number three, a basic acceptable standard of living. One of the most important factors that most of the Indian households lack is an acceptable standard of living, like housing, sanitation, cleanliness, infrastructure, nutrition, and so on. The need of the hour is to tap on these problems and promote an agenda which focuses on social needs and services, job creations, growth opportunities, so that people's services are actually addressed and we can be on the path of growth. Realizing India's dream will surely need the national, state, and local leaders to come together and frame rules and policies that surely and definitely benefits people. This may seem like a daunting and an intimidating task, but by following these three basic steps, we can be on the path of growth. Thank you.